This video shows the mechanism for an acid-catalyzed aldol reaction. We have an aldol in the presence of, sorry, we have an aldehyde in the presence of acid. The first step is the carbonyl oxygen is protonated to give us this tetrahedral intermediate. Then the base deprotonates this intermediate to give us the enol. The enol is, all the molecules in the solution are not enols. Some of them are enols, and some of them are neutral aldehydes, and some of them are protonated aldehydes. In order for this reaction to happen, an enol needs to be able to react with a protonated aldehyde. So the enol is the nucleophile, and it attacks from carbon number 3, see with the blue number, attacks the carbonyl carbon number 2 to give us a chain that has 4 carbon atoms in it. And there's still a plus charge because the OH on carbon 4 turns into a carbonyl OH. So the last step of this part of the mechanism is deprotonation to give us the neutral beta-hydroxy aldehyde product. But you probably know that sometimes the aldol doesn't stop at the beta-hydroxy aldehyde. Sometimes it will continue and go to the dehydrated product. So when that happens, the beta-hydroxy aldehyde will be protonated on the OH group. And now I have water, which is an excellent leaving group. So the water leaves and gives us this carbocation. The next step is deprotonation at the alpha carbon to give us the alpha beta unsaturated carbonyl compound. And this happens very readily in acid because water is an excellent leaving group.